they tried to record a new song with their album, but at least said again it's releasing. Yeah, we did have a little playground. Sean, Clown, Grand, Mercury, Queen, the Heavy, the Stillers, Secret Retiring, the Silver, Recent Ads, and Number of Q&A, submitted with members of the band, found outside in my parkour, the Q&A. He said he's still trying to connect the dots between new band songs and his writing. The FBI has made a file related to late great Nirvana. From a critical mainfield of the public for the first time, according to Rolling Stone, 10-page Hall of Fame flyers from two individuals whose names have been redacted and urging the Burroughs to investigate. Protest wants to make history release on a digital collection of music from 368 live shows, includes 5,400 digital tracks, spanning two decades of shows that Gavarto and Drop. This is the most solid bootlegs from Founder Tour during 2013. Metallica from James Hetfield was a guest on the episode of the Fierce Life podcast in late March, turned half an hour, 10 week below. He's confirmed that he and Bandmates have been working on a music called 2016 Hardware Self Destruct. Since he's also skeptical of Quiver, Sean hopes closing back the password won't be required. Deep Purple has rescheduled its UK tour for 2022 to British Hard Rock Legend due to the Mark Mole tour in 2024. So the delay to jump due to the COVID-19 pandemic, as said, dates were announced for this week. For this year kicking off. SoCalR's head PE revealed details for upcoming Sandman EP. Set for a release of July 23rd, Sopranoise Records had PU covering new release, but he and the world started July 23rd in Las Vegas. May 4th, 5 and still singles on one full length of official certified platinum, but recording has issued in America for sales success to 1 million copies. Leaves eventual platinum with release of Nightmare, taking on 2010 album Nightmare. YG Maelstrom released new studio album Tom Paprelia July 23rd. Music Theory Recorders, Mascot Label,